Hi everybody, thank you for being here today. I appreciate it. I'm gonna paint a white flower on this green glass today. Okay, I'm gonna hold this cloth here underneath it. Going to put some blue undertones on it first. Give it a little background color. Like that. Let's see it. It's a little bit, I guess, of an abstract. I don't know. Maybe a little bit of a one stroke with it also, I don't know. Guess we can call it what we want. I just like to paint different ways, so this will be one way. Let's see. But I'm glad you can all be here. I appreciate it. I'm going to take my liner brush now, and I'm going to I'm going to dip it in this black here, but I'd like to tone it down a little bit, and so maybe we'll see how this yellow works with it. I don't know yet. I'm going to try to see if it'll get us a little bit. Maybe this. Let's see what it'll... No. That'll work okay. Okay. So, let's see, I'm sorry. In here we're going to make the inside of the flower. I'm going to make it right in here. Right in here. Right there. Oh. Don't make it darker down in here. You see that? Okay. Make one here. I'll go over here and make this the bud. Darker with this one. too much. Okay. It's just a different way I've painted this glass today than I usually paint, but I just thought you might like to see something a little different than one stroke. I hope you enjoyed it. And I appreciate you being here. Thanks again for coming. And I hope to see you soon. Y'all take care. Okay. Bye for now. Thank you.